Yes, we love all of our wives. And yes. I can't wait to go home.
You want to go right now, Curtis?
It's going right now.
You may be a couple minutes.
No. It's all right.
I was telling Curtis, usually I don't need strap. Am I right at Glamis? I don't understand.
Some people are like,
yeah, well,
you
don't
get
up a little bit. Oh, no, that's good, man.
I would
have
never stopped.
That's like
10
when I moved
down.
Hey, look, a bag.
I still have like 100 miles to go before I put it.
Left, right?
Oh, my God.
You just put that on there today?
I put it on
my whole time.
Yeah.
Where did they come from?
Small.
There, man.
You're like, oh, fuck, give me off the bike.
28:12. Should be here in 8 seconds.
Second lap will be slower. You get more tired. That's my seat, man.
I don't think you're going to fit it.
That's why you let him use the pants.
Because you don't fit it.
Yeah. I just bought them just in case, you know, somebody needed them. Yeah.
Come on, Doug. Maybe he took a sandwich and he stopped up there. He's probably up there. Do you got a sandwich back there? You gonna stop up there and have something?
Yeah, he said he was going to, so he's gonna stop up there and have a picnic.
Hey, so Charles, that hill is right before you finish, right?
So,
we'll see if when we see him come down.
I haven't even.
Like I said, he's tired, so second lap is going to be putting. It could be another 5-10 minutes.
I think it'd be faster because he's been around the track once.
I'm pumped. By the time I get done logs, I'm going to be arm pumped. I got my wife to do that.
You should have jerked off.
I've been working on the left hand.
You're a long 940, that means we're going to have a story.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you know, a lot of guys take Viagra when you get there.
Here he comes.
Roger.
How is it, man? How's it back?
No, I didn't.
Any words of advice?
Yeah, on the single track, watch out for riders.
It's going by you?
There's like a 7-man pileup over there, fucking came around the corner, rear-ended one.
Oh, hey, you talking about fucking fun? Hey, dude,
guys.
Just one little shit on a bike?
Doug.
Hey, Doug, real quick.
Get over here, man.
Gotta get over here.
No, hey, I'll tell you in a minute.
This is just about as good as Mexico.
Hey.
Hey, for the camera. I hope so.
Hey,
you kept going right,
hey,
though.
If you're not sure about second half, don't do it.
What?
Because then you'll get.
I mean, I'm not bad.
Oh, yeah.
But,
you're more conditioned than I am.
So, hey, watch the.
Yeah?
There's a few little drop offs.
Alright.
There's a few drop offs. Okay? So just watch your line, bro.
You're.
Yeah, that's
all
that's
good.
Him,
Charlie.
Trail ride, buddy.
Thank you.
down.
The clutch is all bent. Everything's bent, dude.
It's all bent?
Yeah.
Where at?
You okay?
But yeah, my leg hurts a little bit, but it's good.
Where'd you want at?
Oh, just the soft one. Just came down the hill. And I couldn't grab a clutch, the brake. Oh, dude. The moment I went to that last hill, I was done. I was done by the time I hit the main track, dude.
Really?
Oh, you'll see right over here, dude? I about fucking shit.
I
want to
see
what
you're
touching. Oh, dude. Hit the stop, this is buried. Oh, yeah. I almost hit it. It hit a couple times during that single track.
That was fun though.
I want to leave it
on. You gotta watch your legs. I about ripped my leg off.
Oh yeah,
this is a rock. You don't watch your leg, it rips it off. I gotta pull my glove off, dude.
You need one
later? Oh yeah.
Yeah?
That's great.
When you haven't ridden in 8 years.
You got another 8 rides in where you go.
No, I can't squeeze. Yeah, I haven't ridden in 2 years, man.
The front end's okay.
Charles, it was laid down in the soft berm, it was buried, dude. You're gonna have to adjust the clutch, bro.
Hold them straight, Charles. Hold them straight.
Adjust. How's your shifter? Seemed like your shifter was off a little bit. Right down here.
Oh,
yeah, right here.
Can you make a sharp right?
Oh, it just buried that front end.
Really?
And I couldn't grab brake or clutch, dude. So I was going here. Bam!
Before that tire.
Oh, they were tired when I hit the main track.
I didn't get tired to the second part of the single track on my second lap.
You should have seen it. Oh, you'll see it. The single man track, dude. Oh, man. Legs are getting ripped off. Oh, yeah.
I'm still tight, dude.
Oh, dude, it's been 2 years, man.
Yeah, I know. 2 years.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh. Who's got my other glove? Steve, you got my other glove?
Hey, take the camera.
Hey, watch this shit, dude.
Right over here, right when you come on.
No.
What?
Right when you come down.